So I want to talk about a comic book I just finished reading, Cyclopedia Exotica.
Through the use of cyclopses, Aminder Dhaliwal constructs one of the sharpest takes on the construction of prejudicial social norms and systemic racism. Despite being a brisk read, this book packs a lot into its pages. Quickly, a number of compelling characters are constructed as we see the world through their eyes or eye. It is as funny as it is insightful, with clear allegorical implications to the way our world functions. There's a great deal of depth as well, showing the complexity of emotions and thoughts one can go through in a world not designed for them, from the lingering effects of being bullied for being different to the hollow corporatization of representation for malicious purpose. I found myself laughing on the regular due to some of the more slapstick gags, as well as some of the more sophisticated humor, all of which may make you reconcile with the way our society functions. I know it did for me.